Hey guys?
Not yet. Wait, when people join. When I say hey guys, that's when you start talking.
This is not a movie though.
Start organizing. Hey guys. Give us a few moments. We're waiting for everyone to join. Alright everyone, we put all the names into random.org right now.
What's up everybody? We're really excited for this new first ever break tonight. This is for graded cards. This is awesome. We love graded cards. This is exciting. There's so many good graded cards within this tub box break here. We're breaking them out. We're breaking these graded cards out of the tub. So we're calling it the break.
Everyone's names in here: Aaron, Stark, Isaac B, Justin. And for the ones we have unsold, we just put NA. As you can see, everyone that purchased multiple has multiple names.
Yeah, thanks for that, guys. That's gonna be fun.
Any moment, we're gonna randomize it, giving a few more moments to the other people that purchased into the break.
Yeah, anyways, a large collection I purchased. Thank you, Noble Grading Service, for a fast turnaround. I got my products very quickly. I was very impressed. Thank you very much for the excellent customer service. I went to your website, and you guys responded to everything I asked. And you know, I just want to appreciate. You know, I want to give my shout out to you and say thanks.
Also, everyone, at the end of the break, we are giving away a pack 2020 Don Russ. We are going to randomize that pack at the end, and the name, the one name that is number one, will get that pack.
That's pretty cool.
That'll be at the end.
That's awesome.
What's up, Cliff?
Cliff, what's up? What's up, Cliff? Thank you, Cliff.
All right, guys. So I'm going to randomize right now. I'm going to randomize it three times, and that will be the number you have. All right, let's start it. Ready? Randomize. All right. As you can see, where did it show? Right here. Right here. 100 items in your list, random order. Let's randomize it again. Two times, one more time, guys. All right, three times. Let's go down the list right now. All right, Stark C, number two. That will be envelope number two in here in the tub when we pull it out. All right, Brandon B has envelope 10. Kevin Lee K, 14. Edward, 15. Michael, 16. Isaac B has 18. Aaron M has 27. Michael F, 34. Justin P, 37. Kevin, 39. Aaron, 40. Jose has 41. William T, 44. Jeremy, 45. Aaron, once again, 47. Fade has 50. Isaac B has 51. Fade, 53. Justin P, 57. Isaac B has 60. Brandon B, 61. 63, 64 go to Jose G and Cliff C. Let's keep going down the list, guys. William T, 68. Aaron M has envelope 72. 75 goes to Aaron. 76 goes to Bubba. 77, Jose. Cliff C has 81. Keep going down. Kevin Lee has 82, Michael 88, Justin P 89, 94 goes to Brian D, and 95 to Stark C, everyone. All right.
That's pretty cool, man. That's awesome.
Randomize it three times.
All right, guys. Good luck.
Let's get it. All right. Here. So you have all the envelopes in order here?
Yep. Okay, all the envelopes are here. And
all graded cards, authentic.
All right, let's go. You hold this, Kyle?
I'll hold it.
All right, guys. All right, what's the first number?
All right, Stark C, number two.
Stark C? Oh, my God. Here it is, guys. Here it is,
let's
number
get it,
two.
Let's get it.
Oh, my God.
All right, Stark.
All right, here we go. I'm nervous. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Okay, the first card.
Luis Robert.
Rookie card, gem mint 10. Pristine. Look at this card, guys. It
Noble
really is nice.
All right, let's move on. Let's go quickly.
Congratulations. Who's
nice
next?
Start. All right. Number 10 to Brandon B.
Number 10. Brandon B is number 10. The graded card break has
on deck. We have Kevin 14 on deck. After we have
graded,
Edward 15.
Number 10?
Number 10. Let's open number 10 now.
All right, number 10. Here we go.
So, Stark, you're getting your number 10.
You guys, just so you know, we packed these envelopes pre this graded card break. So, you can check back on our Instagram page. You can see that we actually put every card in as we're showing it to you because we're only about honesty. We talked about that on our first break. Here we go. Josh Allen, gem mint 10.
Rookie.
Oh my, dude, we just sold these for $20-something each, and that was a steal on our account.
All right.
So congratulations, that's a good pull. That's a really good card for the Buffalo Bills. The guy's a hot rookie right now, guys. He's tearing up fantasy leagues.
Josh Allen's a superstar, guys.
All right, number 14. Is that next?
Yes, Kevin. Kevin Lee K, 14. All right, 14.
Number 14. Sorry about that interruption, guys. People are calling.
All right.
We gotta work on that technology. Number 14, here we go. Number 14, here we go. We're opening number 14. And Troy Aikman rookie card. Troy Aikman rookie card. Great, authentic A. It's an authentic card. And it's graded by Noble. It is nice. It's really nice. There must be some surface issue or something on it that dropped it to an authentic A. But it is a nice looking
corners,
card.
Very sharp corners.
Sharp corners. And it's probably a surface issue. It's still gorgeous. This card could definitely pull some big dollars, and it definitely will increase in value. Let's just go on to the next, number 14.
Good job, Kevin. Good job, Kevin.
Good job, Kev. Congrats. That's a Troy Aikman rookie. You can't ever go wrong with that. Remember, guys, these cards cost me $5 just to grade them alone.
All right.
So, I mean, this is a deal.
Next, we have Edward M., 15.
Number 15.
On deck, we have Michael, number 16.
Number 15's right here. Okay, number 15. 12, 11, 15, here we go.
Open 15 right now.
Number 15, here we go. Who's getting
it? The grading service, Brandon, is Noble Grading Service.
Noble Grading Service, guys. It's like McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's. There's several excellent grading car companies. This is the one I chose, fast turnaround.
We send a lot of our cards to the Noble Grading Service because it's very quick.
Very quick.
Very great customer service.
And they give me great customer service. You can talk to them on their website. Really cool. Oh, my God, the Shaquille O'Neal Gem 10. Congratulations. What a pull. 15.
Edward. Nice.
Edward, I just sold this card for $150 on my eBay account like 4 weeks ago. This is a $150 card going up. Wow.
It's a nice
wow.
Pull.
Look
nice
at this
shot.
Card. Gem Mint 10. Look at this, guys. Wow. Wow. What a pull.
Nice, guys.
Edward, I'm really happy for you. That Edward, you killed it.
Yep.
Wow, Edward. Woo! Edward! All Edward, right. You're happy right now, Edward.
All right, number 16. Let's go, Michael.
This is exciting. Michael?
Brandon thanked us for the grading service we talked to him about.
Brandon,
all right, let's go,
thanks,
16.
Brandon, for being a part of our break. We really respect everyone. We love you guys. We're always going to just have so much fun here and do so many new things. I have ideas for wheels, Monopoly games. We'll dress characters up. Whatever you want to do, guys, we're going to have fun.
All right, this is our first tub break, guys. We're planning on doing more in the future,
Who's next?
All right, Michael left number 16. Envelope number 16.
Envelope number 16. I'm sorry, that was the most fun I ever had in my life. I saw a Shaq rookie being pulled for an eight. How much was it? $8? How much was it?
$8.50
for Shaq. Okay, here we go. What number is this? Number
16.
Here we go. Number 16. Another Shaq rookie!
Wow.
You guys, this is not planned. Oh, my God. That's impossible. Probabilities do not even come close. If I try to do that again in the next 100 years, it won't happen. I don't even believe what.
That's two of two, back to back.
That's impossible.
Because we only have two of those. That certain Shaq in our.
That's impossible.
Break, and that's pretty.
And you guys will see, we randomized it on the thing.
As you saw, we did randomize.
You guys go back to our Instagram, and you guys will check on Instagram.
We posted a sneak peek.
That was called H. It's a sneak preview. You'll see that we packed every envelope in front of you guys for proof. This is unbelievable. You guys.
Great pulls, Edward and Michael.
Edward.
All right, let's go to number 18.
And Michael, you just made $150.
All right, let's go.
Who's
to
next?
Isaac B, number 18. Let's go.
I love it, guys. Isaac B.
Isaac B. 18.
Number 18. Oh, my gosh. Isaac, let's see what you get, buddy.
Let's go, Isaac. Come on.
Did you get a Shaq, too? A Shaq rookie!
Another Shaq, wow.
This is a mint 9. It's not a gem 10, but gem 10s aren't always, you know,
still mint condition. Very nice condition. I like it.
Look at that. Mint 9 Shaq rookie
trade
card.
Trade card.
It's the number 8, number 1B. And that is there's a beautiful, beautiful card, guys.
There's two types of this card. There's the 1 and there's the 1B.
That's a beautiful card by Noble. Very nice. Number 18 is now...
Isaac. All right, so next, going down the list to number 18, Isaac. We're going to number 27 to Aaron. Aaron M.
Aaron M.
Good luck, Aaron, right now.
Aaron, good luck, buddy. I hope you hit a big one. Here you go, Aaron. Number 27.
Great pull so far. Wow.
Number 27. 27 right there. Aaron, I hope you get something good. Aaron!
Nice.
FSU Superstar. Gem Mint 10.
Can't make
Gem
it.
Mint 10. Nice. Card number 37. That's a beautiful card. Look at that card, Aaron.
I remember watching FSU games.
He's on the Rams right now, guys. And with the way those other two running backs are playing, he could take the starting role next year in his second year. He might be on the fantasy boards round number 5 or 6. And in 2 years, you never know.
All right.
What's next?
Let's go to 34, Michael F.
Michael F, 34. That's unbelievable, those Shaqs, guys. That was so amazing. That was awesome.
On deck, 37, we have Justin P.
34. 34, you ready?
All right, let's go to the envelope, guys.
Number 34. Number 34 and 34. That was amazing with that Shaq. I still can't talk
back to back. That's awesome, man.
Wow. Wow. Nice. Jonathan Taylor.
Jonathan Taylor.
Jonathan Taylor. Nice. Gem Mint 10. Beautiful card. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, let's move on. What's next?
All right, let's go to the board here. All right, so Justin P's now up. Number 37 on deck. We have
37 Kevin. Is the lucky number. 37. You ready? Lucky 37, Justin P.
Good luck, Justin.
Justin P, you are about to get a...
Oh, wow, another Jonathan.
Jonathan Taylor, Mint 9, guys. That's a good grade, a
10.
Mint 9. Very nice.
2020
Very
draft
nice.
Class, nice.
What's next? 37 is...
All right, Justin was at 37. Now Kevin at 39. Aaron's on deck at 40. All right, let's go. 39.
Those guys are lucky. 39.
39, 40, and 41. Three in a row. Let's go.
39?
Kevin, 39. Aaron's 40, and Jose
okay,
is 41.
Okay, 39. You ready, guys? 39.
Let's
here we
get
go.
Let's go. Let's go. Quick. Rapid
39.
Yep.
Josh Allen, rookie, mint 9.
Chain reaction, Josh Allen. Nice.
Beautiful card. Look at that. Mint 9. Wow.
And, guys, we really recommend Noble Grading Service. We really love their customer service and how fast they turn around this.
40, number 40.
All right, what's next, 40?
Number 40.
Okay, Aaron now is number 40. And then after we have Jose, number 41.
All right, let's go 40. 40's hiding, guys. 40's hiding. Where's number 40? Let's go. Where's number 40? All right, we got a little delay here. We might as well start opening that pack on camera until I find number 40. 44, 42. There it is, number 40.
Yeah, 41. 41's after.
Okay, 41. Here we go. Number 40 is?
Cam Akers.
FSU rookie, Gem Mint 10.
Oh, nice. The Gold Sage one, too.
This is the Gold Gem Mint 10 version. This is not a regular version. This is a rookie, guys. Gem Mint 10. Very nice pull.
Like we mentioned, superstar at FSU.
Very nice pull. What's next?
All right, 41 now. Jose, 41.
Jose, good luck, buddy. Good luck, Jose. Jose.
Oh, now we have the next level, Cam Akers.
Gem Mint 10.
Sage hit the next level.
Gem Mint 10.
Now Sage Gold.
Number
wow.
41 is Gem Mint 10.
All right, so that was who? That was Jose.
44 is next now.
Next, 44, William T. And on deck, we have
Holy
Jeremy
God.
F. 45.
44.
Okay, let's go. 44, William. Let's go, William.
44. And, oh my, Josh Allen, it's close. It's a mid nine. There's nothing wrong with a nine. Nines are good.
That's a pretty cool Josh Allen.
That's rookie. A really nice Josh Allen right
with
there.
With a Rosen.
Round one. Very nice pull. Very nice pull. Number 44. The next card.
45, Jeremy.
45 for Jeremy. Okay, let's look for 45. 45 for Jeremy. Remember, guys, everything in these envelopes was done in our preview, so you can always go back and refer. Cam
and
Akers,
that is
Gem
the black.
Mint 10.
Now, that is the black
this
version.
This is the black version. You guys were very high on Cam Akers because the Rams like to use their running backs, which means lots of yards, which means lots of dollars.
Previously, you saw the gold version hit. Now, we got the black. Sage hit. All right, so that was 45 to Jeremy. Let's go 47. Aaron, back up. Let's go, Aaron. Card number 47. On deck, we have Fade, 50, and Isaac B coming back up again, 51.
47?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yep, let's go.
47. Nearman 8.
Oh, game day ticket.
Game day ticket, Nearman 8. Panini Contenders, that's Cam solid. Akers. Game day ticket rookie, Nearman 8. That's card number 47.
All right, next we have 50 and 51.
50 and 51.
Yep. Fade is now up, number 50.
You guys remember on the next break, on the next graded card break we're going to do, we're going to have a lot of assortment. This is something that we had planned this week to get going.
This is our collection, guys.
This is where our collection is, our private collection. We had a helmet break, and it's kind of motivated us to do this break. We really enjoyed it. We love working.
If you guys want to see our helmet break, we post it on our YouTube channel. And the link to our YouTube channel is in our eBay description.
Are you ready for Fade D?
All right, let's go, Fade.
Come on, Fade. Let's pull it. Fade D!
Nice.
Mid-9 Shaquille O'Neal rookie card. Wow. Wow. 1B. The 1992 awesome. UD awesome. Shaq O'Neal rookie trade card.
1B.
That is a nice pull. That's a mint condition card right there. Number 50. Number
good job,
51. Congratulations.
All right. 51 now. Isaac B. back up.
Isaac B, number 51. Josh Allen, Gem Mint 10, game day ticket rookie.
Panini Contenders.
Very nice. Congratulations. This guy's unreal.
Josh Allen's balling out.
Josh Allen is unbelievable, you guys. This guy's the future. He's like John Elway on steroids.
All right, Fade, 53.
53. Number 53, here
and
we go.
Justin P. back up 57. Let's go.
53, that was so, I'm still on the high from the Shaqs. That was some pulls. 53. Scottie Pippen rookie!
Wow.
Oh my God!
One of the biggest pulls. Nice.
Fade, you're killing it. Scottie Pippen. And guys, Noble doesn't do OCs. The only reason they graded this card, I asked them on customer service, I'm like, how did this come back at 7? I said to them. And they're like, listen, you know, we follow our rules. And you see the centering, guys. It's barely offset. I mean, this is a nice card. This should have been a higher grade in all honesty. But you know what? I respect their grades. They're tough graders. Nearman 7, Scottie Pippen, Chicago Bulls, rookie card. Congratulations.
Good job, Fade.
Number 53.
Good job, Fade.
What a pull. That is unbelievable. What's next, Kyle? What's next?
All right. Justin P,
Justin
57
P.
now.
Justin P, number 57. Maybe Justin will get another.
And then 60, we got Isaac coming up, and Brandon B, 61.
Okay, here we go, 57. Remember, guys, these envelopes are not tampered with. We have it all in our preview, putting every card in on camera. Justin P.
Post it on Instagram.
Justin P, your favorite player, I'm sure of it. Kobe Bryant.
Legend.
Mint 9, rookie card, all rookie team, 1997, score Mint board. 9. Unbelievable. Kobe Bryant. Wow. 57. Justin P. Wow.
Congratulations, Justin.
Wow. All rookie team.
Justin just mentioned, wow, it's amazing how to get in contact with you. Yeah, Justin. Just contact us on our
Justin,
you can DM us
Justin,
on Instagram.
Great pull, Justin.
Congratulations,
Isaac
Justin.
Isaac B., your next buddy. Number 60. Let's see what you got.
We
number
always 60. Post cards on our eBay store. And many breaks to come, so just be patient,
you guys will see, we saw a lot of these cards on our account, and they really are very popular.
All right, Justin, nice pull there, 57. Isaac B. at 60. Let's go 60.
Here we go, number 60, and Josh
Allen. Another one, wow.
A gem in 10.
Another one.
It's not a 9, it's not an 8, it's a 10. Game day ticket, gem in 10, Josh Allen. Hold on to this card, guys, because he is some football player.
Nice.
I mean, he is unbelievable. Number 60, great pull. Congratulations on that.
All right. Isaac B. got the nice Josh Allen card. Brandon B.
All right, Brandon B. 61. Come on, Brandon. Brandon, can you pull it? Pull it. Pull it, Brandon. 61. Let's go.
Rooting for you, Brandon. Come on, let's go.
61's a lucky number. Here we go. Number 61. Oh, my God.
Back
another Josh Allen back to back. Whoa!
Nice.
Woo! Gem in 10. This is not even a 9.
I don't know if you guys watched that game. Buffalo against Seattle, man. Josh Allen was throwing nice passes.
He was falling
man.
Out. That guy.
Great win.
He's one of my favorite quarterbacks besides Murray. 61. Yeah, the next break's going to have
special.
Murray rookies in it.
Kyler Murray's
what's
special.
Next? 61.
All right, so Brandon, 61. Jose G back up at 63.
Good luck, Jose. I hope you get something really good. 63.
Jose's up now, 63. And then Cliff C. 64. All right, so 63.
Stephon Diggs. Is that a rookie? That's a rookie. That's a rookie. Gem in 10, and Stephon Diggs.
And that's very funny. Just talking about Josh Allen. Now we're getting his star receiver,
I Stephon do not Diggs. Believe it. Gem Mint 10, Stephon Diggs, rookie card, number 161. Congratulations.
After the season, many people are claiming he's a top five receiver, and I can't doubt that, man. He's awesome, Stephon Diggs.
Congratulations, Jose.
What a duo him and Josh Allen are.
Congratulations, Jose. That's a great receiver. He's all the right. go-to guy. He's the number one.
Nice, Jose. Great rookie. All right, Cliff C, 64.
64.
All right.
Oh, Stephon Diggs, rookie jersey, relic. Wow, mint 9.
This isn't his rookie, but this is his white jumbo patch.
Oh, my bad. White jumbo patch, mint 9.
Panini Luminance, nice.
Stephon Diggs. Guys, that's a relic. That's a piece of his jersey. Look at it says right there. Some detail on the back. That's a nice card. Congratulations, number 64.
Good job, Cliff. All right, let's go back to the board here. All right, Cliff. Nice. Cliff just went. William T is now up. Let's go envelope 68. And on deck, we have Aaron M, 72. 60. Aaron M will be back-to-back after William T at 72 and 75. Let's go. 68, William. Let's go.
68. Gem in 10.
Josh.
You got a Josh Allen Gem in 10. That's congratulations. Awesome. Guys, I'm selling these cards on my account for $20 a pop. These are nice cards, guys. These are going to go up. This is an investment piece. This is a beautiful card.
You're getting one of the star quarterbacks rookie
cards. Gem in 10. Wow.
Can't go wrong with that. That's
you got
awesome.
Lucky on that one. That's not
all right, so now Aaron's getting back-to-back now. Number 72 and 75. Good luck, Aaron.
So number 68's done.
Ready for you, buddy. Let's go. 72, 75, Aaron. That was 68 we just did, William.
Okay.
Okay, now we're doing 72 and 75.
All right, 72.
Back-to-back to Aaron. 72 and 75.
72's right here. Let's go, guys.
I know, Justin is amazing. Congratulations, man. Great pull.
72. Rookie card, that baseball legend.
Oh, he's a star, man. He's a future
star. This guy is supposed to be the legend.
Luis Robert.
Gem in 10, rookie card, Luis Robert. The prospects.
2020 Bowman prospects. Nice.
That's a nice one. That's a nice one. If you like baseball, that's something you're going to keep in your collection for sure. This guy has a future.
This guy's a Tua, Justin, a baseball man. He's going to be great, Luis Robert.
72.
All right, 75 now, Aaron.
75. The next break's going to be... Next break, we're going to display the cards in the auction. We're going to put the numbers in the envelopes, and we're going to
randomize it. Next break's getting even crazier, guys.
Remember, this is our first ever break. We really didn't know how
to... Yes, this is tough break number one.
You know how it works, but, you know, we're learning and we're enjoying it because we love the hobby. It's,
all right, about 75. Let's go.
Number 75.
All right, guys, envelope 75.
Number 75, here we go.
Ooh, Cam Akers.
I don't believe it. Another 10. That is unbelievable.
Panini certified.
Look at that.
Gem in 10, perfect condition. Wow, I love that. That rainbow, gem little rainbow fest. Wow, nice.
10, Cam
Chronicles.
Oh, my.
Shiny.
Oh, my 10s. 75.
It's great, guys. You got nice gem mint condition cards. Wow. All right, so that was Aaron M.
76.
Now we're going up. Bubba M, 76, and then Jose G, 77.
Well, Bubba M, you ready, Bubba? 76, here we go, Bubba.
76.
Here we go, Bubba. 1, 2, 3. I can't believe another
one.
Gem in 10, Josh Allen. Bubba! Bubba, you got to keep this card, Bubba.
It's going to go nice in the collection.
That's nice. Congratulations, Bubba. 76, what's next?
Jose G, 77.
77.
Remember, guys, stay tuned to the end of the break. We're random. It's a giveaway. Random.org. We're giving away this pack. We're going to break it for you live on camera right now after the break is over. Stay tuned. All right. Jose G77. Let's go.
Here's number 77. Let's see what you got. I hope it's a Josh Allen for you. I don't know. It's going to be hard. Oh, my God. Look at that card. Look at this.
Clyde.
This is the Chiefs running back. He's the superstar of the Kansas City Chiefs.
Elair.
He's been picked in the first round of almost every fantasy league this year, guys. This is a gem in 10. This is a serious collectible. Crown Royal rookie.
That's a nice
Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Wow. Congratulations. He's the star from LSU. Oh, was he on the championship team, Kyle?
Who? Yes, with Joe Burrow, Justin Jefferson, all of them. Yeah, they went undefeated, guys.
Congratulations. That was a serious...
Yeah, Cliff, next break we're going to have a bigger assortment, but this was mainly our collection.
Yeah, this was our collection, guys. We're just testing the waters out. We didn't know what we're doing. You know, we just gave away shacks. We don't care. We wanted
to... We graded a bunch of cards we know about.
Our
and we
here.
Wanted to do a live break because we did a previous helmet break, and that's posted on our YouTube channel, guys.
Yeah, we like the helmet. All right, so...
That was, what card was that?
77 was the last one.
All right. Now, Cliff, back up. 81, Cliff. Let's go, Cliff.
Let's go, Cliff. Here we go, Cliff.
And then Kevin on deck at 82.
Let's go, Cliff. Where's number 81? Good luck, Cliff. Maybe it's a Clyde Allaire. Maybe it's a Josh Allen. Maybe it's a Shaq. Cliff, you killed it. Josh Allen, rookie card, gem in 10.
That's a great good.
Draft pick. That's a great one. Look at that. Guys, check that out, guys. Look at that one. Wow. Look at that card. This is a gorgeous card, guys. This is a gorgeous one. Congratulations.
That's a great pull, Cliff.
Cliff, great pull, Cliff. That's a money maker right
price.
There.
Yeah, it's great
that
pull.
Could be a $100 card in the future.
Keep that for your collection, man. It's a great investment.
That could be a $100 card.
All right, Kevin now up 82. Kevin's back up. Kevin Lee K.
82.
Michael Lapp on deck. Justin P., get ready, man. Get hyped.
Justin, you're coming up.
You're coming up, man.
You're coming up the ladder, buddy.
All right.
82.
Let's go, Kevin.
Kevin, we're looking 82.
We're looking for your envelope right
now,
Kevin.
Yeah, Kevin. I don't know, Kevin. I don't know. There might be a good one because the envelope is running away. Okay, here we go. Number 82. Come on. Good luck. You got it.
The chain reaction, Josh Allen. Wow.
Near mint 8 condition. Remember, these guys are
tough players. I don't
know
why they're so strict on us with that
one, man. They're strict. The card looks really nice. I mean, they're really strict.
Fuck, it's a really valuable one,
too. Yeah, well, they know what they're doing. I mean,
they're very
it's really a nice card.
No problem, Cliff. We got you, man.
It's still a near mint. It's near mint. So it's between near mint. It's a great card. And it's a Josh Allen, and it's a great card. Number 82. What's next?
All right. Now we got Michael F. at 88. Envelope 88 to Michael F. Justin P., you're on deck.
Remember, guys, these envelopes are not tampered with. You can go back to our Instagram channel, watch our sneak peek. It's kind of cool. Our editor, she's really good at this. She like put it through, and it's going to be really...
You can see us putting the cards in the envelopes and
actually,
everything.
It's really cool. Check it out.
Because we're very legit. We just wanted to prove to you guys everything.
Very legit, posted guys. On our Instagram. We always want it. That's our number one thing is our reputation.
The number one key is
we
honesty,
we want
guys.
To always act according to your needs. Always message us. Always ask questions. We're always here to serve you.
All right. 88, Michael F. Let's go.
Ready? Guys, ready? 88? Here we go. 88, let's go here. 88.
Ooh, Josh Hader.
That's a gem in 10, though. Tell him, Kyle, about Josh Hader. Tell him about this
Josh
guy.
Josh Hader is the best closer in baseball. I wanted to draft him so bad in my fantasy baseball team, but he went too early, guys.
And it's a rare.
What is his serial numbered out of? 35 of 75, red parallel, guys.
You guys, there's only 75 of these in the world.
Great pull, Michael. All right, Justin. 89. Let's see what you get, buddy.
Justin P?
Justin P back
89.
Up.
89. Justin P is back in the action. Justin P is back in the action. 1, 2, Justin P! Jonathan Taylor!
Ooh.
This guy is the next Colts Edgerrin James. This guy, didn't he break like records in college?
Yeah, he had back-to-back-to-back 3 years in a row of 2,000-plus yards, guys. He was a Heisman candidate. He's a superstar, this kid, guys. It's a nice with yellow borders leaf. Very nice. The gold.
Very nice.
Draft.
Congratulations, Justin P. You killed it on that one. That guy has a future in the NFL.
Yep. All right. So that was Justin 89. We have, guys, two more left at 94, 95. Brian D at 94. And Stark C to end off at 95. But remember, guys, wait till the end. We're going to be doing we're going to randomize all the names, and we're going to do the pack giveaway, guys.
94, yeah, there's a pack giveaway, guys. 94.
Right, 94.
We're going to break open a pack two tonight, guys. This ain't over. This fun is not stopping yet.
Let's
number
go,
94.
Brian. Moment of truth, Brian. Let's go, man.
Come on, Brian. Pull it. Brian. Did he get it?
Cam Akers Prestige.
Mint 9. You got a mint 9. That's close to gem 10. That's very nice. He's a rookie.
Like it.
He's an F. What did he do in FSU? He blew some records away. This guy.
Well, I mean, my college fantasy team, I have Cam Akers, too.
Mint 9.
Yep.
Very nice. What's next?
All right. To end it off, we have Stark C. 95. Stark C. All right, Stark. Good luck, Stark.
Stark!
To end it off, guys.
Are you ready, Stark? Rookie Gem in 10 Wisconsin Badgers rookie card.
Oh,
Taylor
nice.
Taylor and Gordon. That's a dual threat right there, guys. Gem Mint 10.
We got Melvin Gordon, the superstar running back, previously on the Chargers, now on the Broncos. And we got Jonathan Taylor, the hot rookie coming out of Wisconsin.
That's Melvin Gordon?
Okay. Melvin Gordon.
Oh, my God.
Great card.
Wow. All right, let's do the break now, guys. All right. This is fun. Let's do the car pack break.
Yep.
We're going to randomize the guys. Someone's going to win the pack.
All right. So we have all the names here. We're going to randomize it until we have one of you guys' names at number one. Whoever number one is, we'll get the Don Russ 2020 pack. Five cards in this pack. And let's see, guys.
We're going to give him another one. We're making it two packs, guys.
We're making two packs.
We're doing a break this following week. We're going to do the break. Now we're going to have a little preview of that.
Two packs. So we're going to give it to number one and number two. Number one and number two. Let's go. So whoever the first one is, and
that's
the second
idea,
one.
Kyle. That's a good idea, Kyle.
The top two,
Give two people a chance at it. Good luck, guys.
All right.
We're going to open that pack for you live.
Let's do it.
On our channel tonight. We don't know what we're going to get. We can get a Burrow rookie.
Cliff and Aaron M are the top two names.
Cliff and Aaron M, you guys, congratulations. We're going to open the pack. Who goes first?
So Cliff will go first because he was number one and he was the first name.
All right, so let's open that pack. Let's do it right
here.
Let's do it right here. Let's put it right here on the chair. There you go.
Russell Wilson on it.
Okay, let's go right here.
All right.
Here we go, guys.
This is Cliff's pack and Aaron, stay tuned. We got your pack coming up.
Oh, by the way, guys, this is the first ever live opening of our packs. Here we go. Here we go, guys.
All right.
So who's getting this pack?
This is going to Cliff.
Cliff, this is your pack, Cliff.
We want to show you the back one.
Cliff, this is your pack. Here we go.
Okay, so you already know you got Dan Marino.
Guys, I'm very careful with cards. So just let me just take my time. Okay, the first card is
Montez Sweat, part of that nice front seven of Washington, that great defense, that future they have there. Let's go. Let's go.
Jerry Rice, Legend. San Francisco 49ers.
AJ Terrell, yellow press. Wow.
And that's rookie. A rookie card, and it's yellow. It's yellow borders. That means it's a more special one.
Who is this? Logan Wilson, rookie?
Another rookie card, guys. That's two rookies.
Two rookies.
Dan Marino. Listen, this could be graded, guys. Let me tell you something. These cards just came out of the pack fresh. They look really good. The centering's really nice. You know, this could get a high grade.
All right, Cliff, so that will be with your cards. You'll be getting those cards with your graded cards.
All right, so Cliff gets a Dan Marino card. We're going to have to put that to the side.
All right, so the next pack will be going to Aaron M.
Okay, here we go. Congratulations, Cliff. Aaron M., this is your pack. Good luck. We're opening it. This is sealed from Don Russ. Here we go. I got to go really slow, guys, because the corners, we don't want to affect the corners here.
Okay, you don't want to show them the back of the car. You want to spoil it.
Okay, there's no spoiling going on.
Ready?
Here.
Show the front. Really? Ready?
Come on, guys.
All right, Who is it? Corey Littleton, okay. Solid card. Ooh, Danny Dimes, Daniel Jones, quarterback of the New York Football Giants. Who's next?
Wow, you did it. You did it. You did it. Henry Ruggs rookie card.
And the yellow proof press,
gosh.
Man. That's awesome.
That is an insane. I'm so happy for you.
Fresh proof.
Aaron got this?
Aaron got it. Nice.
Aaron, this card is so sweet.
I highly recommend you send that card to Noble Grading Service. Get that graded.
Aaron, that's a nice card.
Get that graded.
You also got
Ross Blacklock, defensive tackle for Houston Texans.
And
okay.
Michael Vick.
Nice.
Congratulations.
Michael Vick, the legend.
Obviously, Aaron, this was the one you wanted right there, and you got it. Congratulations. This will be included in your order, guys. Thank you so much. Check back. Message me. Contact me. Like, subscribe. Hit the bell.
Please follow our Instagram, guys. We really appreciate you.
We're going to post it too on YouTube, guys. We're going to post this on YouTube.
We're posting this on our YouTube channel.
And our next break, guys, is going to be completely different. We're going to be very transparent. We're going to show you every card in the lot. We're going to have a nice assortment. Remember, this was our personal collection. Everything you got tonight is something that we believe in, is a good investment. It's our opinion, and we've been in the hobby for a long time. So, you know, it's kind of has some sort of value there. And we're going to do a break too, guys. We just bought a whole bunch of these Don Russ packs, 2020s. We're going to do a break this week. Please join us there. And we thank you so much for joining our Instagram Live graded card break 2020. First ever graded card break, not to be the last. We want to say thank you so much.
And we'll definitely be doing a top break number two. graded cards. So I want to thank you guys so much for participating in the first ever break.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, guys. Have a great rest of your night.
Thank
Bye, guys.
My little sweet little fuck.